and they will meet the 10th seed.
I've always felt it's the best sporting event in the world, and for our guys to get to experience that, especially the seniors, it's really cool.
But to see your team name being called on there on Selection Sunday is a blessing.
I mean, it's everything I can imagine. I mean, for a 17-year-old kid from Chandler, Arizona, I mean, it doesn't happen every once in a while. So I mean, I'm just so blessed to be in the position I am now, playing with these guys and having an opportunity to play for more than something close to them.
For us, and you know, this year it's finally all paid off, and we couldn't be more excited and more happy to be where we are.